Today we're talking about choices, your choices, and how you make smart choices. Every day you make lots of choices, like who shall I play with at break time? Or what book shall I read at bedtime? Or shall I colour in the picture of the monster with a purple colouring pencil or a red one? Lots of choices. And we usually make them very quickly, without thinking too much about them. We just choose the thing that feels right and do it. Let's talk about a couple of times where your choice of what you do can make a big difference. How your choice can really affect how you and the people around you feel, depending on what you choose. Okay, here's one. You lose a game that you're playing against your brother, like a game of Connect Four. What would you do when this happens? Let's face it, it can feel quite tough losing. Without stopping to think, it might be really tempting to say something horrible or do something which isn't that nice. But actually, you have more choices than that. You can choose exactly how to deal with this situation. What you do is up to you. The key to being able to choose well is not to choose immediately. We need a second to stop and breathe. And let the big feeling that's making us want to explode pass. And then we choose. The way I like to do this is by thinking of a traffic light. If something happens and it makes the frustrated, annoyed feelings inside start to bubble up, like you're going to say something or shout or do something that probably won't be very nice, think red light. Stop. Stop talking. Do nothing. Now the light changes to amber as you take one or maybe two deep breaths. They don't have to look big. A breath in and out can be nearly silent. What makes them deep is that you do them on purpose and you focus on the breathing as it comes in and goes out. Then your brain and the feeling will calm down a bit. And the wise owl in your mind can help you figure out what your choices are here. The green light pops on, so you can then make the choice that will make you and those around you feel better rather than worse. Let's look at another situation you might find yourself in and try out the traffic light idea to see how it gives us other choices we can make.